Kalle Klovn er en artig liten hode som har mye rart i hodet. Er Kalle Klovn, ja, Kalle Klovn.
What's up, Project Squad? Dette er Project Allen in the house. FIFA 22 eventyr, episode 7. Om dere har sett episode 6, så legger jeg videoen inn i beskrivelsen så dere kan ta titt på den. Today, we got Sandefjord mot FC New York City. Can Sandefjord win or gonna fail against the New York City from Major League Soccer? Well, let's find out. Folks, time to watch football in FIFA. Sit back, watch, enjoy. Ha ha! Here we go.
The commentary gantry is Stuart Robson and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It's Sandefjord and they face New York City FC.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game.
He can't hold on to it. And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction. Well, what a chance that was to take the lead. But you have to give the goalkeeper credit. What a brilliant save that was.
That's how to block the edge of the opposing attack. A real opening now. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
And taken short. Well, it was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed. Good pressure, can they make something of this? Well, that piece of play very easy on the eye. And the keeper showing tremendous command. Short corner, let's see. And making the run to the inside. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. And the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Jesus Medina. And dispossessed. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And that's an important intervention. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. And Hansen. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Tremendous ball played through. Oh, marvellous
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant. Chano. Morales. Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. And good pressure high up the pitch. It looks promising. Can't miss, surely! The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Now the delivery, and he clears the danger. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. This might be ideal for the counter. Gudmundur Torarinsson. It's Parks. Jesus Medina. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Body on the line. Retaining possession proving difficult. And intercepts again. And the counter looks on here, options available. Well, it petered out. And the ball's gone. Singh. Well, he successfully got past him. Oh, good vision. Not out of the woods yet. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Well, here it is again. And I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper because he makes a very good save to start with. Where are his defenders following it? It's the attackers that get there first, and it's a very good finish.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Sliding in, winning the ball, and once more, they've kept it. Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
The first half here comes to an end.
Jep, folkens, der står 1-1 i pause. Sandefjord har klart seg bra så langt. Kan Sandefjord ta ledelsen i andre gang? Og kan Sandefjord beseire New York City? Let's find out, shall we?
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
there we have it, 2-1. Creative look about this, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Getting forward. Real chance. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
And a fine tackle. Now can they counter clinically? Smuggled away. Options in the middle. Gives it a go. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save.
No, still
not. Oh, the chance is on, Stuart. Brilliant save. And taken short. Jesus Medina. Can they convert? And a goal! To square the game! Into the safe stuff!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a brilliant turn to buy himself that bit of space. And then, of course, the finish. That's a great bit of play in the box.
Here it is now, a substitution. Well, a glut of goals, two apiece. James Sands. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Losing possession. Hansen. Showing excellent vision. And possession given away. Chance here perhaps to invigorate the aerial targets. So a personnel change then. The corner played into the box, clattered away. Must score! Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
Sands. And now Rodriguez. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Morales, a good tackle. possession inside the last quarter of an hour. Well, the attacking options appear, and it might be through here. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, here we can see it again, and the passing and movement is a joy to watch. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Superbly read and executed. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Morales. And now Tajuri Shrani, offside, close one. Five minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. Not a good pass. Into the advanced position. And the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. The referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Alert defending. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Gives it a go. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
And there goes the final whistle.
Well, Sandefjord var nært å slå New York City, men dessverre, Sandefjord, fail. Hope you like the video, like, comment, and subscribe, that er prosjektene jeg sier. Sayonara, people. Boom! Kalle Klon er en artig liten hode som har myrart i hodet. Kalle Klon, ja, Kalle.